character and enter a name. When you're finished, select Done, and we'll get to playing. Everyone to Do Unto Others, the game show that tests your knowledge of Old Testament stories. Let's decide who's going first. And that player is... Yellow! You've got the first choice. Fantastic score! Let's find out what you got. Blessing game. Yellow, it's all yours. Samson. It's tempting, isn't it? Choose again or pass control. Noble result, and you are hereby bequeathed. Command, get ready to receive. Yellow. Which commandment will be revealed? Receive points from purple. Yellow. It's up to you. Pick again or pass control. Solid result. Are you prepared for challenge game? Everybody get ready. False idol. A wise choice. You can practice all day, and your performance doesn't count in the game show. Let there be light! False idols. A great move. Practice makes perfect, as they say. Let there be light. Be light. Everyone is helping you. false idols. Let there be light. It's so easy to pick again. You game? Or are you ready to pass control? Great score! And the game screen gifts you with... Challenge Game! This game is for everybody. Walls of Jericho! A very smart choice. You can play around in practice mode all you want, and it doesn't count. Let there be light. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious name. Oh, you give and save. You give and save. A wise choice. You can practice all day, and your performance doesn't count in the game show. Let there be light. Blessed be the name. Walls of Jericho. Let there be light. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Blessed be your glorious name. Oh, you give and save. You give and save. But my heart will choose to say, Lord, blessed be your name. Oh, you give and save. You give and save. But my heart will choose to say, Lord, blessed be your name. Bless your name. Bless your name. Results to your totals for this round. Yellow! It's tempting, isn't it? Choose again or pass control. Pink! You're up! Stellar score! And the game screen rewards you with... And what square is this audience?
Do unto others!
Get ready to give! Pink, which gift will you bestow on your fellow player? Pink, you gladly give points to Purple. Pink! It's so easy to pick again. You game? Or are you ready to pass control? get ready for Testament Trivia. Let's see what everyone knows about the Old Testament. All right, here's the question. What became David's first capital? And the answer is Hebron. Pink, you're right, and the first one to answer correctly. Let's see what difference those results make to your round totals. Pink, it's up to you. Pick again or pass control. Great score, and the game screen gifts you with Testament Trivia. It's time to put your thinking caps on. Okay, I need the correct answer to the following question. Where did Jonah find a ship sailing to Tarshish? And the answer the judges are looking for is Joppa. Way to go! Everybody got it right. Let's add those trivia results to your round totals. Pink! Come on, just take one more chance. The choice is yours. Purple! Let's see what the game screen holds for you. Not the end of the world. Here's what's next. Wrath of God! Party's over, Purple. You lose all your points for this round. That's it for that round. Let's add those results to your total scores. That means time has run out, and we are commanded to move on to the Grace of God final round. Okay, the Garden of Eden is your final chance to gather points. The person with the lowest score goes first. Good luck, everybody. Purple, you've got the lowest score. Let's see if you can improve your final fate. Good start. You've got one in your basket. Try again. Good intuition. 6 fruit remaining. Choose again. Fabulous result. Do you want to pick another? My, you are in the grace of God. Try again. Too bad. You lose all your grace of God points. Pink, you're next to seek the grace of God. That's a good start. 7 left. Are you feeling lucky? Good intuition. 6 fruit remaining. Choose again. The next fruit will put you in second place. You don't want to be stuck in third. Just one more. Really? Wow, you've got 4 nectars. Is there another one calling to you? Just one more nectar and you take the lead. Come on, I know you're a winner. No one remembers who came in second. You're in rarefied air. 2 left, and one of them is, well, you know. Whoops! That means you lose everything from the tree. Green, you're next to seek the grace of God. Fabulous result. Do you want to pick another? Nice going. You've got 2. Do you want to take another shot? Well done. You've got 3 of these tasty items. Want to try again? If you get 1 more of those tempting morsels, you're in the lead. It's great at the top, and that snake is no match for you. That's a winner. There's still 3 on the tree. Where is that snake? Hey. you lose everything. Yellow, you're the last to seek the grace of God. Yes, sirree, grace. You're climbing into the stratosphere. Do you want to keep going? Whoops! That means you lose everything from the tree. That's a wrap. The grace of God round is over. Let's check everybody's scores and see who finished in what place. Purple! You ended up in fourth place. It's nothing to be ashamed of. Look at it this way. Next time, you can only do better. Pink! You finished in third. Nice going. Maybe next time, you can move up a couple of places. Green. So close. Second place is a great finish. Next time, I'm sure you'll go to the top. Yellow. Very well done. You came out on top. You truly have what it takes to do unto others. That's it, boys and girls. Congrats to the winner and much sympathy to everyone else. Come back again when you're ready to...